Yo, what is up, you guys? This is the first video for the Virtue RC. I'm super pumped for this RC. I have tons of amazing things planned. I have a bunch of surprises, a lot of fun things I'm going to be doing, and I think it's going to be awesome. I'm really excited. Be sure to be paying attention to Twitter. I'll be updating you guys there about what's happening, when it's happening, and everything like that. But yeah, without further ado, you guys, this is the first video, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and drop a hashtag VirtueKai in the comments.
I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams, and I can't think straight because they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams, but I can't think straight cause they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret. What the fuck am I to do?
I don't wanna feel shit. Someone must have hit a kill switch. They don't ask about the problems that I deal with. Fuck all of this money, you can have it, I don't feel rich. I keep having these flashbacks, I hate them. They remind me of my problems, I can't stand to face them. I know it's probably my last chance to change them, but even if I do it, my past can't erase it. They recognize me cause they see me on the internet. They think I owe them something, I can't deal with all the disrespect. Sick to my stomach, when I feel it, I just disconnect. My demons tend to get the best on me when I get depressed. I've been stabbed in the back with a chainsaw, but who am I to blame, y'all? I'm smoking till the pain's gone. You see me smiling on the surface, trying to stay strong. Acting like I'm happy, starts to feel like it's my day job. But just as long as there's a purpose to it all, I'll keep touring, working hard, writing verses to these songs. Far from perfect, every person has their flaws. And mine is, I'm an addict, still searching for a cause. And now they judge me for mistakes that I've made. Since I've gained all this fame, shit just ain't been the same. I came in a game to pave a lane for my name, and it's painful to say it puts restraints on my brain. But I know it's worth it cause I get to tell my story. I'm at a point where the industry can't ignore me.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna run you guys through my class setups real quick. All these clips that I hit in this video, the nuke, all of it has been hit with these classes. So to start us off, let's go with a Peli setup. What we're gonna be running on the Peli is a Tiger Team Barrel, the Tiger Team Spotlight, Infiltrator Grip, 7-round mag, and of course the Serpent Wrap. There's two huge things in these class setups that I don't know if y'all know yet. So first one is the Serpent Wrap and Airborne Elastic Wrap. The Serpent Wrap is actually timed faster than the Airborne Elastic Wrap, even though the speed is supposed to be higher on the Airborne Elastic Wrap. It is not. Also, you do not need a stock on a sniper. The sprint to fire time makes no difference. I promise you it makes no difference. Also, the second thing is this grip. The big thing about this grip is it's going to increase your speed by a lot. You do not need a stock on a sniper. The sprint to fire time makes no difference with or without a stock. I promise you switching up with a grip, maybe a different muzzle, maybe a suppressor, is going to do you a lot of good in the long run. All right, so moving on to the Tundra class setup. What we're going to be running is basically the same exact thing. I run essentially the same setup on all of my classes. So again, we're going Tiger Team. You can also switch this for Hammer Forge if you want a little bit of a faster fire rate. The Tiger Team Spotlight, Infiltrator Grip, of course that 7-round mag, and again the Serpent Wrap. All right, the Barrett is basically the same, but there's one little difference that's going to help you out a lot. So let's get into that. Same setup, Tiger Team, Tiger Team Spotlight. This is where it gets different. So I've been running the bipod. This bipod gives you a huge recoil control. It is absolutely amazing. There's literally no recoil when you shoot. So if you're having trouble with the Barrett's recoil, be sure to rock this. If you're pretty good about the recoil, I would definitely recommend running either the Infiltrator Grip or the Patrol Grip. All it's going to do is give you that increased speed just like the other ones. So be sure to try those out. And lastly, I'm going to show you guys my class setup if I'm running something other than the reg scope. So here I have the 4x scope on. If y'all haven't tried the 4x scope, y'all got to try it. It is absolutely insane. The biggest thing we're going to change is this is we're just going to take off the Tiger Team Spotlight. If you really think that you need that spotlight, I would just take off the grip. You'll lose a little bit of speed, but you'll keep that spotlight, keep everything else, you'll be good to go. So I hope you guys enjoy these classes. Be sure to check them out, try them out. Let me know what you guys think. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Never had the mainstream media to endorse me. I did this all by being myself and y'all are corny. So every kid that's listening to this song, I hope you find a message of written within it all. If no one's ever there to help pick you up when you fall, I promise you're not alone. Play this shit and just hit the wall, cause
yeah, I'll go over here.
What?
I'll go on one side and keep falling back.
They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think
straight,
cause they won't stop screaming.
Oh.
I've been falling asleep
with what the fuck,
guys?
They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret.
We can't let them get
sleep. Falling asleep with all of my demons. They've been haunting my dreams and I can't think straight cause they won't stop screaming. I've been falling asleep with all of my demons. They keep talking to me, but I can't tell them shit cause they can't keep a secret.
I know you're listening to something to relate to. I know the feeling like the whole world hates you. I know you're wishing you could finally ever break through. You
gotta go back and set up.
You pretend you're in a great mood. I know it hurts to see reflections of yourself, cause the person that you see is not like everybody else. So you try and you try, but it never seems to help. You're questioning your worth cause you're so fed up with the guilt. You're not the only one that's going through regret. You're not the only one that no one seems to get. You're not the only one that's so close to the edge. And if you slip, it's over for you, so you cope with it instead. I can promise you that nobody is perfect, and you overthink the little shit you're always so concerned with. So you lock yourself inside every night and close the curtains, and you're screaming out loud, but it's like no one even heard it. I know problems keep piling up right in front of you. So much anxiety inside, you don't know what to do.
Jared, get off A.
A lot of substance abuse and long nights. Next time I see all my demons, it's on sight. Next time I see all my demons, it's on sight.
Yo, run around here, run around here. Yo, run around.
Alright, just stay back. I'll
run around. Okay,
we're good. Hey, they're in the shop going to A.
So you lock yourself inside every night and close the curtains and you're screaming out loud, but it's like no one even heard it. I know problems keep piling up right in front of you. So much anxiety inside, you don't know what to do and lie to so much that you don't think you even want the truth. Fuck it all, you grew to be used to it, it ain't nothing new. Been there too, just all tight. A lot of substance abuse and long nights. But next time I see all my demons, it's on sight. Next time I see all my demons, it's on sight.
They're scared to go to the spawn trap now.
Threat clear.
Bro, you better get this nuke quick.
Put a sentry down and
shit. Bro, nobody's going right.
You're gonna have to get this quick. Game's about to end.
One more. Right there.
Nice. Let's go.